this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. Off from my city, off from my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. Come on, like the way we rock it, so don't stop. And under the lights when everything goes, nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close. When we move, well, you already know. So just imagine. Nothing I can see but you when you dance, dance, dance. Feel good, good creeping up on you, so just dance, dance, dance. Come on, all those things I shouldn't do, but you dance. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. You're more like the way we rock it, so don't stop that.
Do it, 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 do it the girl, but she's on fire.
Shooting for the stars when I couldn't make a killing. Didn't have a dime, but I always Thank God.
Stop your crying, it's a sign of the times. Welcome to the final show. I hope you're wearing your best clothes. You can't bribe the door on your way to the sky. You look pretty good down here, but you ain't really good.
Cheered at in my high school cheer career is probably the playoff game last year, even though we lost.
My most memorable cheering at a school event was probably the playoff games. We went for a very long time, cold weather and all. So that was really fun.
My most memorable time cheering was probably my first home game as a varsity cheerleader.
The most memorable part of high school for me would be cheering and making it on the cheer squad the first year I tried out.
My most memorable part of high school was probably just like being with all my friends. I'm not really a big school fan, so just being with my friends.
My most memorable part of high school was the bus rides for cheer.
We gotta get away from here.
Life lessons I've learned by being a cheerleader are teamwork means everything.
I learned that you could be labeled as a team but not work as one.
What I've learned most from cheerleading would probably be how to really be myself and how to talk to other people better.
My plans for the future are to attend college, not sure where yet, but to major in psychology, and I'm not sure if I'll cheer in college yet.
My plans for the future are to go into school for x-ray technician, potentially get married and have a family. I've not applied to colleges yet, and no, I do not plan on cheering.
I want to attend college for physical therapy.
Have you applied? And will you cheer?
My high school experience in three words would be stressful, enjoyable, and I can't think of a third one. Stressful, enjoyable, and challenging.
My high school experience in three words boring, frustrating, and memorable.
My high school experience in three words would probably be unpredictable, fun, and stressful.
I will always remember my high school friends.
I will always remember the ones that were there for me when I needed them most.
I will always remember who was there for me.
My favorite teacher throughout all of high school would probably be Mr. Mahalko, even though I had him for just 1 year.
My favorite teacher was probably Ms. Russo.
My favorite teacher throughout high school was probably Mr. Mahalko and Ms. Gross, because they were always there for me and I could always go to their rooms when I needed to.
My biggest inspiration throughout high school would be Mrs. Toth, because she always pushed me to do my best.
My biggest inspiration throughout high school is my mom, for sure.
Throughout high school, my biggest inspiration was probably Miss Toth and Miss Funkhauser, because they always pushed me to do my best. We gotta get away. We got to get away. We got to get away.
In 10 years, I see myself out of college, having a good job, getting paid well, and having a nice house with a husband and kids.
I see myself in 10 years with a family, kids, a good job, and a house.
In 10 years, I probably see myself with family and a dog.
Stories that I can't explain. I leave my heart open, but it stays right here empty for days. She told me in the morning she don't feel the same about us in her bones. Seems to me that when I die, these words will be written on my stone. And I'll be gone, gone tonight. The ground beneath my feet is open wide. The way that I've been holding on too tight, with nothing in between. The story of my life, I take her home. I drive all night to keep her warm. Stays right here in its cage.
Oh, everybody do the cougar rumble! Everybody do the cougar rumble! Everybody! Rumble! Everybody do the cougar rumble! Everybody do the cougar rumble! Everybody!
Daniel Grant,
rumble! Everybody do the cougar rumble! Everybody do the cougar rumble! Everybody!
Nothing in between. The story of my life, I'll take her home. I drive all night to keep her warm in time. It's frozen. The story of my life.
Let the juniors do it. Do it, 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 do it,
Drive all night to keep her warm in time. It's from
the Vikings! D-E-A-T-P! The Vikings! D-E-A-T-P! The Vikings!
D-E-A-T-P! And I've been waiting for this time to come around. But baby, running after you, it's like chasing the clouds. The story of
my Cougar fans, let you Y-E-L-L. Come on, Cougar fans, let you Y-E-L-L. Come on, Cougar fans, let you.
The story of my life, I give a heart, I spend her love until she's.